Carrie with Trendy Tree. Today we're going to do a spring wreath. We're going to use this black and white basket weave. It's a 21 inch, 10 yards. We're going to use a white non-metallic pencil wreath, this daisy bush, this grasshopper, and we're going to use some moss ribbon and some hot pink banana weave. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Okay. We finished it up. We ended up using almost 2 rolls of this moss ribbon, but some of it in there into strips, some of it is in loops. We took the flowers, they're attached to the back with a zip tie, it's attached to the frame, and then we used a zip tie to do the grasshopper. We used it, we did it around its leg and tightened it up in the back and made sure it wasn't going to scratch anything. I think it looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Be sure and subscribe to the Trendy Tree channel. Thanks.